This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain.
Captain's orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands! Stand by for Captain Garrison!
Warriors on the balcony. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft. But it won't be for long. May be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed, courage. Let this storm carry us home.
together! Clear the landing area!
Target.
Got your target. Clear toy cons for us and the tank. Fucking EMP. You cripple your own troops with a little Shanghai. You ain't fucking messing around.
think that's our gate through the city.
You got a point right there.
Stay clear and have the position. Over.
That's because you know how to shoot, don't you know how to fight.
Whatever you say, Irish.
Thank you.
apart.
You ask me, we shouldn't be going on foot.
We find a vehicle along the way.
We shouldn't count on that.
Thank you.
to go.
Bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for a man or a beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now! We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. The people you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker. I don't trust her. She's hiding something. You keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time.
Thank you. He's pinned!
Okay, okay!
You'll be okay.
Help me move this thing!
Trying!
Goddamn brick! Burn!
Okay, he moved, his arm's free!
Contact! Three targets, out of up!
Target down!
Clear! Standing!
Okay, back to the car! Pat, bust the window! Hannah, check the emergency brakes! On three! One, two, three!
We're getting there!
Christ, that was close.
We gotta get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
We are not gonna leave you behind. No one gets left behind. Push!
Oh, God. Just give me your hand. He should be free. Why isn't it going? God damn it!
Is he stuck on something?
He's strapped. He's caught in his straps.
Get it! What is that?
It's a big freaking strap!
Get him off! Down, down, down!
Storm drains? Look, we're right below the airfield.
It's our way in.
Never thought I'd be this glad to be in a sewer.
Oh, feels good to be out of the storm.
You got the flares back?
Yeah, don't worry. I got it.
We're packed. What's next?
We need to get topside and confirm the coordinates.
No. Who asked you? I want to hear from someone I can trust.
Yeah, confirm the coordinates, fire the flare, and get out. We can do this.
How long have you guys worked together?
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was a squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
The sea took him.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Weapons cash record.
Your voices.
Wrecker, need anything?
There's an overpass to the main hangar.
Up the stairs, Wrecker.
Reinforcement! for you driving.
Pound him to a pulp, Garrison! Go, 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 go!
Hannah, start the fucking car. What are you trying to do, sabotage? Again!
Come on,
come on! What the fuck are you doing?
Here we come!
Pack. Wake up, goddammit! Pack!
Don't you fucking do this! Come on, dammit!
Quick, the
fuck? You fucking!
Sorry, Rucker. Couldn't be any other way.
Come on, take the knife. A chain is only strong as its weakest link. I see you strong and have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. Do you understand? As the stink down here is what you like to breathe the last few hours of your life. When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, or you're fighting for freedom like you say you are, you're not going away or die in prison. Behind this wall, huh? More prison or freedom? Come on, aren't you curious?
Follow me.
Ah, shit!
Watch where you're putting your hands. Clyde!
Come on!
To the side. Hit the jump. Come on, Marie. Get up on the pipes. Jump. Come on, we have to move now. Come on, Sergeant. Feels good to have purpose again. To do what I do best. Your presence is a gift to me. It has caused quite a stir. Look, the tower in the center has an override to all manual locks. We can open up the whole damn place from there. Manual locks. You can open up the whole damn place from there. I will cover it. Get up there with the signal.
Take the vault bell, Sergeant!
Get up there!
Thank you. dead serious!
Take him.
What are you talking about? Elevator is ahead. It's the only way out.
We're not leaving without Peck.
Listen, I'm not going to die down here. You either come or you stay.
Shit! Take them all out! Clear the area!
Thank you. There's the elevator. This is too easy.
Where are we going? Is this the way?
Yes.
So why are you helping us?
I'm not. You're helping me.
Long time since I went down this shaft. Who's this guy? Your partner? Is he okay?
Who are we? Singapore, right?
Patrick Smiotsa. Your friend is joking.
I'm Irish. You're Wrecker. Pack. Huh? Oh, shit, that's right.
You don't know what's up there. You have no clue.
Huh?
I saw someone.
You don't understand. We'll find out soon. Let them go first. Hit the bullets.
Come on.
Captain. I got you covered.
Don't worry, American. I can fix this. Come on, come on. We go.
Get in here.
Where is it?
Okay, good. This is good.
This fucking better be good.
All over my mind for a very, very long time. My body is falling apart.
What the fuck is he saying?
Helicopters! I need time to work the game.
They'll be here soon. Get ready. Grab claymores, explosives, anything we could use. Wrecker! Helos above! Incoming! From the roof! Come on, Wrecker. This is some fucked up shit!
Hold them off!
Wrecker, listen. Helos. They'll be here soon. Get ready. Grab claymores, explosives, anything we can use. Wrecker, Helos above. Incoming. From the roof. Come on, Wrecker.
Hold them off!
I know this!
Yeah, that's it! It's opening!
Hey! It's fucking stuck!
Good enough! See, we can get out. Oh, good.
Yeah, good enough. Wrecker, you first?
Damn, it's dark in here. You go under, yes?
For you.
You kept the tactical binos?
Jesus Christ! It's freezing! Where the fuck are we? Oh.
Freedom! Good location for prison.
Watch your step.
Around you? Bet I will.
Irish, I'm on your side.
Yeah, sure you are. Save the bullshit.
If I hadn't taken you captive in Singapore, we would all be dead.
And Pack?
What about Pack? Saved him too? Let's do it!
fuck off! Come on, man. We're getting out.
Got a better idea, Irish?
You said earlier Jinjae's not dead.
Chain tried to kill him but failed. Now he's on board the USS Valkyrie.
Your husband, quote unquote.
Yes, just their CIA cover. Chain finds out where he's located. China's future is in jeopardy.
Fuck China's future. Anybody aboard our ship is in jeopardy.
Nothing we can do about that, my friend.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this dude? Part of the fucking plan!
Chopper! Incoming! Guys, okay?
I'll live. Russian dude's dead. At least he died free.
Get up. Get up. Come on. We have a long way to go.